always been very pro-life.
I've always been pro-life. I mean, I understand that it's not completely black and white, but I mean, it is still a lie.
A lot of other people that are suffering a lot more because of this issue, and be a witness to this, like, that's worth it to me to, like, miss 2 days of school or have a lot of homework. So
being there with my fiance Taylor, it was super fun holding his hand, and it made me excited for the future and go on future March for Life with my children. Subject to change far beyond